Lastly, the last solidarity message before we go into our keynote presentation is going to be by the Arcade Berlin Revivalist Movement. Well, I call him Uncle Payam, but it's going to be led by his brother leader, Van Dacca. So could we welcome him to the stage, please?
Tenamwari! Rumbizo Kunamwari, Africa, to the God of Africa, be you the glory, giving thanks and praises. Beloved brothers and sisters, and I thank my young brother, my son, young lion, young king in our community for leading this very important ceremony. I say, Rumbizo Kunamwari, Africa, to the God of Africa be the glory. We give glory unto the Creator of Africa, the Creator of Africans. We give glory unto our ancestors for this important gathering here this afternoon. We give glory unto the African God. We give glory unto our African ancestors for the life and for the work and for the legacy of our beloved sister Afrika Bantu. Let's put our hands and hearts together and hear her, brothers and sisters. 17 years after her, we would say untimely passing. Others would say within the African wisdom that there is no error in the work of the Creator. But even 17 years on, we are still gathering every year to honor her life, her name, her legacy, and to continue to give dignity and continue, brothers and sisters, to ensure that generations to come will know the name Afrika Bantu. I say, hear her name again, brothers and sisters. I give greetings on behalf of the Arkebele Revivalist Movement, and we continue to celebrate Sister Afrika Bantu, and there's hardly an occasion where we pour that nation and we don't call her name, because she has made a fantastic contribution. So I just want to very quickly say, when my son has just walked in, he was supposed to do the solidarity message, but this is a soldier, brothers and sisters, who is busy doing liberation work all the time, so we hear him anyway. Hear him. Okay, let me just say very quickly, and I'm going to close, that this annual memorial education lecture reminds us, and we must remind ourselves, that the ultimate purpose of any educational system is nation building. And we can't seriously talk about education unless we have a program for nation building. We have to be engaged, otherwise we are going to raise our young people, educate them to the level of excellence, and send them into European institutions to continue to oppress our people. We must be about building our own institutions, and that was what the life and the legacy of our beloved sister Afrika Bantu was about. We give thanks and praises. May this lecture continue, brothers and sisters. We in the Arkebele Revivalist Movement come here every year, and we believe that this is one of the landmark events in the Pan-African calendar that every organization should support. So we must continue to support this event and continue to build on this work that the Afrika Bantu Secular School continues to do. May they be empowered in memory and Mzimu Mkuru. God, the African God of the Creator, continue to strengthen this movement and strengthen this program. Tendai Mwari, it's good to be here. Good to be here. Tendai Mwari.
Thank you very much, Uncle. Much appreciated. I am now going to go to our keynote presentation, which is going to be